We are back with some more Resident Evil Village action. As you know, in the last episode, we were managed to defeat the second daughter. Now, to find our daughter Rose. So let's jump into the gameplay. Whoa. Is this her? The vampire lady? Anyways, welcome back, guys. So we are back playing more Resident Evil Village. Dude, what a painting. Now, what this does? What's up with you? That's a weird bell. Something's gotta give here. Yeah, maybe I should check it this room later. I think I do not have searched this room thoroughly. These statues are all over this house. Hold up. Do I have wine bottle with me? This ball I want to use first.
Cassandra, come here now. Enough games. I want that man's head. Now go.
Of course, Mother. Trying to work up my appetite, are you?
I'm running for it. She's following, man. She's following bad. Holy shit.
Yeah! Mother!
Oh, I'm all out of first meds.
Come get him.
Fuck.
Wait long. I guess I should hold back a little.
Hey, Mr. Duke. Is this room safe?
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new.
This is a difficult puzzle. Nice. Crimson. Now, can I sell this?
You wish to make a purchase? I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. I've gotten some new stock.
I need this. Rate of fire, reload speed, ammo capacity.
These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
Yeah.
Good day.
That's
then.
About right. Thanks, buddy. Now. I need to put Mask of Sorrow. Mask of Joy. One, two more to go. All Alright. I guess I should go in this room. Now, this room. Nothing happened. Still not power is off.
Play with me some more.
Where can I fight her, man? That's a bad idea.
I guess I should hold back.
This whole place is not searched thoroughly. This is Hall of Joy.
Trying to work up my appetite, are you? Mother said stale, but I think you're delicious.
So we finally. I guess I should hold back a little.
God is shooting me. I'm gonna go this way. Wait, I already been here though. It's not working, nothing happening. Where should I hunch? It's not working, courtyard. I could try my luck on the second floor. Yeah, second floor, Hall of Pleasure.
See, there you are.
Yeah, I should go there. Straight.
I won't last until dinner.
Pick up one up. Phew. I need a mine. Still, I have something left in this room.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first. Don't move now. Like that, harder. You're going to die here!
Get the fuck off me!
Mother said speak, but I think you're delirious. You've ruined the hunt! Bastard! No! It's a lie! No! You will not get away! You're my prey, mother!
Crazy witch.
Take that. My goodness. I just go berserker on her ass. Lay down on shotgun shells. This is how the victory feels like. Feel it? There's something I haven't looked though. Like something is missing still. I have found 3 masks. Now I need one. Yep. So now only the tall lady, tall vampire lady left. Okay.
The entire bloodline of house.
Let's get out of here.
Done in by the likes of you.
Holy shit. I had to do it. She's chasing me all day. Time to give her her own medicine. It's a maze down here, man. Alright, you asked for this. I will search everything and then move forward. I'm missing something here. No. I'm gonna search that room first and I'm gonna come back. Hold up. What's that? Again? It's a tomb? Oh, it's a coffin. Nice, some handgun ammo. Pipe bomb? Nice, I'll take it. Some more handgun ammo. I'm guessing I'm gonna throw that pipe bomb there. Yes. That was a pretty bad throw, man. Go. Had to be done this way. Done. The last phase, guessing. Azure eye? What am I gonna do with Azure eye? I have no clue. But at least my doubt is clear then. This room is thoroughly searched. Just gonna go from there. Alright, I have an Azure eye and an art, afraid to use it. This area is searched. I have been here though. Just gonna be cautious because I hear her footsteps and I know she's here. But this area is blocked. Do I have a lockpick? Yes, I have a lockpick. I'll go. I head for this room. I will head for this room. Go to kitchen, then I will cross and see. Wait a second. Is that a. No, it isn't. Alright, buddy. I'm gonna cross this hall. Oh, she's downstairs. Wait a second.
I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Bits and bobs? I see.
Combination. Looks like something could fit in it. I'm just gonna hold on to this. I'm just gonna hold on to this. Handgun ammo, shotgun ammo, I need them, pipe bombs, I need them all.
I've gotten some new stock!
I have 15,000 now. I need ammo capacity on this one.
What? Ah, it's fine, all finished.
And I need reload speed is good enough. Rate of fire. Yeah, I might as well.
What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say.
Alright, that's it for now. Thank you for watching. See you on the next one. Stay safe. Peace.